plead with your mother were the words of Hosea as he sent his children to extend his mercy. So they journeyed down the old path that led to much destruction. All the while their loving hearts were hurting. Their hope was crushed inside as their compassion was denied. The woman they so loved seemed like a stranger. Heartbroken and alone, they took that long road home. For sin now reigned and hope seemed gone to change her. One day the word was told, some slaves were being sold. A restless love sent Hosea seeking. One by one they brought them in, so beaten down with sin. Within his chest, his anxious heart was beating. But all at once she caught his eye, and from his lips the bits were high. She could not believe the voice that she could hear. Would he through judgment take her life forever in his pain and strife? What would happen as she saw him drawing? I've come to take you home. I know that you've done wrong, but for you I'd give my life. Through the sorrow, pain, and strife, I couldn't let you go. Take you home. Now I've stood in that same place, bound by sin, a broken slave. And from the depths of my despair, I've prayed for mercy. I heard his word, the price was paid on the cross for you that day. Take my hand now, child, and welcome to the family. I've come to take you home. I know that you've done wrong, you go. Let's leave the past behind. Love conquers one more time. He took my hand and said, there's a new day just ahead. I've come to take you home.